But here's the thing, you know, Paul says if Christ has not been raised, your faith is worthless. How does that work with metaphor? And then you look at the earliest skeptics that for which we have any kind of an account. You know, you have Matthew reporting that the Jewish leaders in his day were saying the disciples stole the body. Justin Martyr in the middle of the second century says the Jewish leadership were still saying that in his day. Tertullian reports that there were some spreading the rumor that the gardener had reburied Jesus. In the middle of the second century, you've got Celsus saying that Jesus faked his death. So notice what all of these alternative hypotheses are doing. They're trying to explain an empty tomb. So they understood the earliest Christians to be saying that Jesus' resurrection was a historical event. That's how they understood the Christians.